Arsenal news: Charlie Nicholas warns Unai Emery's Gunners about angry Man City. The Gunners travel to the reigning Premier League champions on the back of a 2-1 victory over Cardiff. City were beaten by the same scoreline by Newcastle in midweek as they slipped up in the race for the title. Manchester City were boosted by Liverpool also dropping points, with Jurgen Klopp's side held to a 1-1 draw by Leicester. But Pep Guardiola's men are still 5 points behind the Reds as they hunt for back-to-back titles. City's clash with Arsenal comes before Liverpool face West Ham on Monday, 8 p.m., allowing the Etihad outfit to put pressure on the Reds. And former Arsenal ace Charlie Nicholas expects the hosts to turn the style on against the Gunners. "I am scared of this one for my former team," Nicholas wrote for Sky Sports. "Yes, we have gotten to the top four and are doing better than anticipated. But Man City will be angry and will be looking to close that gap before Liverpool play, and we all know that City can rip any team apart. And because it is a big team coming to play them, they will be even more up for this, so I see nothing other than a comfortable City win, and Arsenal could get a bit of a run around here. This is the least hopeful I have been for an Arsenal game ever. I fear they could give us a real hiding, and I think they will win 3-0, with the title race back on. It could be more than 3-0, and that is what really worries me, as Arsenal have no defense and we will have a full-back in Monreal playing at centre-back, so it is just a shambles defensively at the moment. And that is where I do not have any hope." Arsenal will be hoping to hand a debut to new signing Denis Suarez on Sunday. Suarez, a former Man City gem, was brought to the Gunners on loan from Barcelona until the end of the season.